telling them first and foremost, you ain't my husband.
Right. You know, she said that, you know, so many people think I'm her husband. I mean, even at her husband's 40th birthday, people was walking to me like, hey, man, happy birthday to you. And I'm like, dude, like, how you here and not know I'm not the husband? I was like, no, it ain't me, my man. So I met Tiffany 2012. She was like promoting Comedy at the Crib. And I was like, all right, I'm going to come back checking on it. I don't know if we became Facebook friends or whatever. I just remember we kind of communicated with messaging. And I was like, all right, I'll come check you guys out. Mm-hmm. Came out and checked out the show. It was when we was at Tripping Out Thursdays.
Yeah.
This was a good day. So yeah. I love those days, man. And,
but right away, you came and did the, I'll never forget this. Right away, you came and did the murder mystery stuff.
Yeah,
right away.
Right away. Yeah, I came in, watched you guys work, and I remember I was sitting in at the Yapo Center.
Yep.
I was like, all right, I'll just get up and start doing some improv with y'all.
Yeah.
So it's like, Tiffany and I, we hit it off real cool, man. Mm-hmm. We, like, great working partners. We get on when we do improv together. It's, mm-hmm. I mean, I don't never know what she's going to do. She never knows what I'm going to do. And we keep up with each other, man. Mm-hmm. Like, I can get into improv and throw people off real easy. Like, have them break in character and, you know, and her and I, man, we just always been the click, you know. Mm-hmm. Look at your ugly face.
Know what, baby? You're just as ugly.
Oh, I'm turn my back to you. So I love you. You fam to me, man. You will forever be fam. I mean, it was a bunch of us that started off, man. And it's still us, man. Love you, Tiff.
Thank you.
Okay. I love my mom. She's been taking care of me since I came on her stomach. She put food in my mouth when I was in her stomach. She put food in me, and that's how I'm not so skinny. she's nice, and I mean,
I love you, baby.
And she's been taking care of me since this age. Even though I can't go to a lot of places. But she still loves me.
Can't trust everybody.
And I love everybody in the world.
Aww.
I love people.
Good.
Okay.
Come on, my little minister. Come on.